start of the recap last week. Definitely no shortage of minutes this year with another double overtime game against Wisconsin. Talk about that game. They had a lot of chances, but you did too. And just talk about they got that goal late in double overtime.
Well, it was a game without a lot of rhythm, I think, on both ends. They put a lot of pressure on us. We were didn't handle that pressure great at times. Played a little bit nervous, but that, you know, that was to their credit. But at the same time, I don't think that they had a lot of rhythm either. Ball was out of bounds a lot. They did create a lot of corners and a fair amount of shots, but not a lot of dangerous opportunities, with exception towards the end of the game. So, you know, we were in there. We had a few chances ourselves, and we're just kind of holding on. But it was a great player, made a great play at a critical time of the game, and that was the difference.
Sunday, nice rebound though, played Green Bay. Score was first half, but then just a flurry in the second half. Got four goals and great effort there.
Yeah, I think after the double overtime disappointing loss to Wisconsin and then traveling and playing Green Bay, who didn't have a game on Friday, you know, we knew that it was going to be tough. And the first half, I thought we controlled things fairly well. We created some chances. We weren't getting a lot of shots off still. So we talked about that at halftime, and the girls responded great with a lot more shots, a lot more dangerous opportunities in the attacking third, and it was great to get a few goals. Yeah, unfortunately she had missed the Friday game, was able to come back on Sunday. I thought played exceptionally well, very composed in the back, and she got a chance with the PK and score her first collegiate goal, so that was nice to see.
Two games this week against good competition. To start with UMKC on Friday, they got you last year, but they'll be a tough opponent.
Yeah, they're a very good program, well coached. They have a lot of dynamic attacking players, and that's what happened to us last year. We gave up, I think, three goals in the first part of the game and struggled to get back into it. So we know they're going to be a formidable opponent. And then on Sunday, we played Drake, who's always a good game, one of our big rivals. It's always close. They've had a very good beginning to their season. So it's going to be a good challenge for us in the last non-conference weekend.